The game of the century is a percussive take on the game of chess. In fact, this piece is a recounting of the famous game played in 1956 between Donald Byrne on the white pieces and 13-year-old Bobby Fischer on the black pieces. The sequence of moves is entirely accurate to the original game. The rhythms, as well as the ticking of the clock, coincide with the flow and strategy used by the original players. Sit back and enjoy the game of the century.